Hi, I'm Vince Warner with Field Optics. This is a quick video describing the difference between a center tube style tripod and a bowl top style tripod. I'd like to first just start with a center tube tripod. What I have here is our Pro Max tripod, our FT6229C model. This, as you can see, looks like any old tripod that you'd be familiar with. Three legs and a center tube that rises up and down. In this case, it even has a telescoping center tube, so you can go even higher. All right. A bowl series is a little bit different. That's what I've got going here. This is our Pro Series, our Pro 32, and you can see there is no center tube. What I have instead is a handle. This is our precision tension control handle, and what it does is it imparts the tension that you want on the disc on top. Let me explain a little further how that is. I'm bringing out here another tripod that shows that disc. We have a 75 millimeter radius bowl, and you see again, there is no center tube. The way it works is you will have what they call a bowl disc. It matches that same radius and has the ability to just dynamically rotate as if it were a ball head. As I have in a fully assembled system here, that's exactly how this works. You can see we're rotating in any sort of direction. Cool thing about this is, again, because it's tension controlled, you can design how much tension you want to design how much reaction you want to get back. This is quite a bit different from a typical bowl top tripod, or what we call a leveling base. A leveling base is really just that. All it's designed to do is just find level. Why does that matter? Because sometimes the ground is level, and if your legs are on exactly the same length, like I'll demonstrate here, now your actual deck of your tripod is not level. This allows you to create level. Then you can add a head on top of that, as for whatever reason you'd want to do. Well, we departed from that concept because we said we don't need a head if we can integrate the head into the actual bowl top, which is what we've done. Okay, so that's kind of the difference. You can see I'm gonna pull in a few other examples. This is a bowl top ground tripod. Here's a center tube style ground tripod. Again, it's a different concept for different applications. So don't doubt for a minute that at Field Optics Research, we really do make cool stuff.